Alright, decided to do a nighttime drive, throw out another video. In case anybody doesn't know, 2014 Volkswagen Passat. five cylinder. Had it for a year. No, it was going on 2 years. Yeah, this October be 2 years. Been a great car. Approximately. Okay, trip computers off. But it's I can't adjust. I don't think so. Okay, the trip computer's on and I can't adjust it. But I want to say it's at 18,000 miles at the moment in that area. Been a great car, highly recommended. This is the SE trim. And if you've been watching my videos, you know this car. This is just people who have not watched my videos before. And you see this fool right here? I just want you all to see this car in front of me, this Chevy Cobo coupe, who's about to get in an accident trying to rush just to go to a red light down the street. This is what you have to watch out for when you drive. Now, he sees my signal on to turn right, and he comes around me just to make the same turn I'm about to make. And it's a one-lane road. Each direction is one, and he's blocking the intersection. It clearly says right there, do not block intersection, up to $500 fine, and he's blocking the intersection. This is the type of stuff you have to watch out for when you drive. Like my parents say, always drive for you and the person next to you. So now if a person wants to come out that viaduct, like you see this car turning here, if he wants to come out that viaduct, see, he's blocking the intersection. Blocking the intersection, it's hard for that person to get through. Now if a cop came by, you'll get a $500 ticket. But anyway, that's my rant for the day. Guess you all hear a little music. And then he drives slow when he gets to the light. Satellite radio when you're going down the fire. I don't get paid for my videos, but YouTube may still trip over copyright. They've already taken down a video or muted a video of mine because I played a song in it. So I'm just gonna say right here, put it in the description, I have no rights over this music. Yeah, so I go back to school 3 weeks. Be back in, it's about 3 or 4 weeks. Yeah, the summer went by fast. Now, this car is really fun to drive when you put it in the manual mode. Or sport. You know, when we're on the express, on the highway, and put it in the sport, it picks up out there. That 2.5 gets down. Now, I know they replaced it, you know, with the turbocharged for 2014. Because my grandmother just got a Passat just like this one. Yeah, she liked ours so much she had to get one. So she has a 2014 Wolfsburg edition. It's has the turbocharged. I want to say 2-cylinder, right? Yeah. And that, yeah, I love the turbo as well. You know, our first Passat, which is a 2007, it had a turbo. And the other day we test drove a Beetle, and my mother had fun test driving that. Sorry, you all. I can't really do a, you know, 0 to 60 or speed anything because I'm driving through a residential area. So it's not much room to do something like that. Or maybe, let me try. Okay, that's all you're gonna get. And that guy just looked at me like, what the heck are you doing? That's all I can give you all. You probably didn't hear it though. I'm in a residential area, so only so much I can do. Right now, yes, I do, since I don't have a tripod. My phone, I don't have a tripod, so I really can't see my camera anywhere except on the dash, and we all know how that works. So my phone is sitting in between the headrest and the seat. Chairs in the way. Alright, YouTube. There you have it. Take this down. Oh, yeah. 18,577 miles. So, peace.